Oh, we've got some great chances. Obviously, the two in the Gold Cup have got great chances, but need a bit of luck. I got a great each-way chance with Grand Vision in the Fox Hunters.
A dark horse, perhaps, for viewers to look out for as well?
For Cheltenham? Probably sizing Cadalco in the Brown Advisory Handicap Chase. He was a very good second of Fox Norton around... Fox Norton, sorry. Behind Top Notch at Ascot on his last run, and we've saved his mark for that.